Hey guys, welcome to Jurassic World Evolution. The game is brand new. It was released a few hours ago on Steam. I've played it an hour or so on my Twitch channel. Check me out there if you want to. Basically, it's a theme park Jurassic Park style in a Jurassic World Evolution game. It seems very good, the part I've played, and it's kind of nice. So, if you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, do so. I do a lot of new games, and of course I have my favorites, which I release every now and again. So, let's hope this is one of them. Well, new game, guys. I'll leave you the intro. Yes. By the way, I made a horrible park, and I went almost bankrupt.
Hello.
So.
May I say welcome? My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm. You may have heard of me. Well, correction, you should have heard of me, especially now that you're here. So before you are the islands that you need to manage, if you can. The five deaths. Jeez, if only there had been five. Okay, this is as good a place as any to begin. Isla Matanceros. It's relatively stable. Yeah, you can get your feet wet here. And you should, because diving into the deep end of the pool is where the big, angry, hungry things are. And you want to be ready before you try that.
Public relations and crisis management, and I'm here to help you. You'll start by building a Hammond creation lab.
Yes. The hatchery.
I've already started on an enclosure for you. You should just attach it to the side, but watch out for dinosaurs. Ah, just kidding.
You don't have much choice placing this first one. Come on. Why is it obstructed?
Let's focus on what you're here to do, which is create dinosaur facilities on the islands we call the Five Deaths.
Yes.
Las Cinco Muertes. Because Spanish is the lingo of choice around here.
And we need some roads. Path.
You'll need to connect it to the pre-existing network of paths and the power grid.
Yes. And it gets power.
Here comes the real test. Incubating a dinosaur.
Yes.
You'll start with a Struthiomimus. Select the creation lab and pick a hatchery bay. There's enough genome data for your first viable dinosaur.
So this is basically where you hatch your dinosaurs. I'm not sure yet
of the ambitious,
if you can mix carnivores and herbivores.
What can possibly go wrong?
This is your research lab, which
you know we've learned so much.
DNA extraction lab. This is your research lab.
Yes, Mr. Finch. Yes.
Stop talking.
Last time. There's always a last time, and a next.
Ready for release.
Life. It begins. The most precious moment. The result of incalculable actions and reactions, trials and errors, genetic mutations and unknowable combinations, chaos, all leading to a living, breathing, thinking being, an entity,
yes.
Distinct and unique. And now we, you, just manufacture them. So well,
this
done.
Is where you can see all the stats of the dinosaur. It's R, comfort, grass on forests, so on. Population. It's social. Let's go and have a look.
The Hammond Foundation has three main areas of interest. security, entertainment, and science. I've already nudged the heads of each division to reach out to you personally. They'll offer opportunities and incentives for you to be part of their team. Choose one of their contracts. It'll help you develop your facility.
I took the science. It was quite okay last time.
Director of Operations.
I'm aware, Cabot. I'm Dr. Dewar. I run the science division of our operation. Okay, you're going to need to build your reputation in the science division.
Yes.
Not easy with me around, but you'll manage. That means managing our dinosaur population and seeing that they are flourishing.
I did a great mistake last time.
Can be requested from the division heads inside.
Oh my god, they're talking.
Complete these to increase your reputation and gain additional revenue to keep expanding your park.
Yes. So basically, you can only build where they want you to build, which is kind of annoying. And I'm gonna remove some power shit here. Yes. Thank you. Let's turn it around. I'm trying getting him as close as possible.
So, one more thing. Your reputation. Your rep, quote unquote. Keep an eye on it, okay?
Oh fuck, that was not what I meant.
If you have a solid reputation with a division, you're more likely to benefit from them. Financially, I mean. But, like life, it's a balancing act. Each division is vying for your attention, and if they don't get it, they tend to take it personally.
Don't take it personally. There we go. And it's directly connected, so we don't need to do anything there. And we can send these guys. Yes, I have built it. Isn't it ready yet? No power. Why is there no? Oh, it's not built yet. Oh, there we go.
Money makes the world go round, but they're wrong. Contracts make the world go round, my friend. Obligations and commitments.
Gonna send them out on a.
And your rep with the science division will increase. Meaning,
we want triceratosaurus.
And challenging missions.
Okay, so this is where you take your fossils and.
Good. Your first expedition team is out.
They'll getting up to 100% because if you don't, they might not incubate. So this is just sell for the hell of it. You get cash. It's not bad. I'm gonna start with doing.
Your job is simple, really.
Extract some DNA.
Dinosaurs, which attract visitors to your facilities, brings in capital, money, huh? Which means you can do more research to build better facilities and create more dinosaurs. There you go.
Yes, easy, isn't it?
And resources.
When you're not going bankrupt.
See? Simple.
Bastard. Let's see if we can do some research. Well, I'm staying away from this.
I've got an interesting opportunity for you to consider. It will allow us to work together to create life.
Yes.
Pure life.
That's why I wanted Triceratosaurus.
Then you know how important this is to us.
Triceratops. It is. Okay. Buildings. Clothes shop.
I'm a kind of person. Inquisitive, driven. And I knew you couldn't resist this opportunity. So let's get started. Together, we can create a more...
It's a lot of talking here.
That means a complete genome. And I think you are up to the challenge. Don't disappoint.
Of course I am. Who would think anything else? Yeah, and I built these clothes shops, but guess what? Nobody came. And I don't know why. Should I make a hotel? Where the hell can it only be? Oh, I need that. Okay. We can build that here. Let's see.
You should extract genomes from fossils that have been collected inside your fossil center. That will increase the amount of viable data you have to create dinosaurs.
Hotel! Boom! And we're gonna send that up again to the Triceratosaurus stuff because we need 50% genomes so we can make one. We will also need to make some food for these thingies, and if we do that like here, people can watch them. That's always nice, isn't it? Okay. Feeding ground. Yay. I don't have any tool yet. Let's hatch another one. Hatch this. Incubate.
Great strides so far. I believe I may be on the cusp of something wondrous. And I have you to thank.
And as you can see, the money goes down the drain.
Hatch and house our dinosaur. Then we will know if our efforts will have been worth it.
No more fossils. Can we research something? Enclosures. How much does it cost? Does it cost anything? History. Profit per minute. Not at all. So, basically we don't earn any money at the moment, but
a Struthiomimus. Interesting. Another dinosaur that furthers the case of a direct linkage to our modern birds.
Yes, how interesting. I'm gonna make 4 of these. I have 1, 2, 3, I guess. Go to fossils. Yes. Is there any missions? Contracts? Let's see how it is. Another one ready to release. Very nicely done. The game is quite beautiful.
Our new specimens, sorry, dinosaurs, are meeting expectations. But we want them to thrive. That's your next assignment. Making sure our specimens are properly cared for. In other words, dinosaur welfare.
The difference with dinosaurs is that they have no point of reference to understand humans, so don't expect much in the way of thank yous.
Hawkworm parasite, ranger station.
I've been
been monitoring what you've been up to with great interest, and I'm a little disappointed that Dr. Dua came to you for this assignment instead of bringing me into the loop as she should have done. I'll discuss this with her later.
You do that.
I've received an offer that will definitely help the science division, and can help you as well.
Yes, I can do that.
No, I'm Owen Grace. Owen to my friends. I've seen things I'd rather not talk about, but it hasn't dampened my commitment to the dinosaurs. The raptors more generally, and me and Blue specifically. We have a special relationship, like what I have with Claire. Less complicated. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. No more fossils. We need to research that medical treatment. What? You don't have enough available research teams. Oh, it's defenses I'm working on. All right, didn't know that. And we need to build a research station. No, not Ranger. Ranger danger. Operations. Rangers. Where should we put it? Should be like here, but then I think we need some more power. Power to the people. What? Yeah. Demolish. I need to fix these controls because they are annoying. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna fix the controls. I'm gonna kind of pause it. Something. Settings. All right.
Word is that a new contract is available.
A photo worth at least 5k. Yeah, I can do that. Just need to get some power here and get a ranger station up and running. No, that's not it. This is it. Why doesn't it?
Impressive work on that contract. It didn't go unnoticed.
Okay, so basically my up and down.
No matter what
does not work.
Science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Matanceros, you are making us and yourself look good. And that's worth a reward.
Forwards and backwards on the era does not kinda help. Because then you just, this just pops up for some reason, and that is not cool. Fuck me. Oh, this is just stupid. Power. Now we have power. How silly. I'm moving and it's fucking moving here as well. What is this? Do I have to change on the controls there as well? Well, that back and forth. That's not back and forth. But this does not. Wow, this is silly. Holy shit. Now let's try this then. Oh, this is better. Alright. I forgot where it was. Ranger station. Ranger. Danger Ranger station. And I wanted that beside here-ish. And it's kind of cool. What is this going on? Demolish mode? No. What? Turn it. What? Okay, I need to take it. Big, big, deep look at this at some point. Why is it obstructed? Crap. Okay, Ranger Station.
It looks like you've run out of power. That's not good. Build more power stations or increase your output.
Increase my output. But how, mister? Like, I can afford a new power station. New fossils, extract DNA, what's the current mission? Hookworm parasite, I need to... Hookworm. I'm earning about 14,812. Need more fun things. Fuck. I don't know what's not fun about my thing. Hatching bay. Take one of those. It's costing a fortune. I'm using all my money. I can take a dinosaur photo, maybe. Not sure how I will get more power to you. What? Can I build some sort of generator? Well, lost me there. Yeah. So I have to build another one. Alright guys, well, you see what it's all about. I will be putting out a few videos of this, but right now I have to go do something else, so I hope you enjoy the game. It seems to be quite decent, and well, hell, it can be a very, very good game, it seems. Especially if you like this kind of games. Well, okay guys. See ya.